It's just turned 6 p.m. for Ultimate Team of the Season. For cheap, fast and reliable FIFA 20 Ultimate Team coins, check out u7buy.com and use code HABER to get yourself 5% off all of your orders. We have got some 50k packs, only 30,000 of them. I'm going to rip open some of these and then do the other static packs. We'll have lightning rounds in an hour. If we get a blue, it's either MLS or Ultimate Tots. And if it's Ultimate Tots, it could be something absolutely incredible. So that's what we're looking for. I need good stuff for the club right now. I need to make some coins. I am in dire straits right now. The club is completely and utterly rinsed, and the servers are about as fast as per motorcycle right now. Okay, we're back. Come on. 5,000 went in the first pack that I managed to open. Come on. Oh, wow. Yeah, cool. Thank you, EA. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I have no idea what content's come out. I'm not going to know what content come out until we've finished the lightning rounds. If we actually manage to finish these with how unbearably slow these servers are. And I guess we see what happens. Please, EA, please give me a blue. Please be an Ultimate Tots. Please be worth something. Please! No blue there. We'll skip that. It's just normal board as well. I really, really need... I just need some coins right now. I'm in desperate need of some coins because I've used everything on League and upgrades. Everything. 16,000 packs left. Okay. All right. Let's see how many we get open. Probably like two more, maybe. All right. It's nothing there, unfortunately. We'll skip that. 9,000 left. I've just seen on a stream that I'm watching. We have a Team of Season Moments Jack Grealish objective, which is really cool. Absolutely nothing there either. We'll skip that. All right. This, no doubt, will be the last 50k pack we get open. Would have opened six. So far, the best pack we've had is Insigne's normal card. No blue, unfortunately, there either. So, yeah, Insigne's normal card is the best pack out of 650k packs, unfortunate. All right, content-wise, of course, we have a brand new season. I am going to check that out right now. Let's have a look. So, we have a gold pack, jumbo premium gold pack, 50k pack, not bad. The donuts. Oh, best. Oh, that's tempting, but Kitten Crew is the one. Lone Perlo, Rainbow Pug. Again, very tempting, but Kitten Crew is the one. And a dabbing unicorn. Brilliant. EA, thank you very much. We've got another Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, Jumbo Premium Gold 26 pack, as well as stuff no one really cares about. All right, so another Jumbo Premium Gold 26 pack, Small Prime Gold Players Pack, Gil Diaz, interesting, Portuguese left mid from La Liga. Interesting card. I'll be honest with you, though, not interested at all. Like, the card is interesting because it's just different, but don't care. We have Sabi. Who are you? I don't even know who this guy is. United States... Denmark, okay, interesting. Maybe good as a super sub. Looks like it could be a decent super sub, but bad composure. Then we have Miranda. Finally, yeah, you put in like half decent left back or something. Like, this is what has been lacking, in my opinion. Doesn't look too bad. Not the best, but not the worst. Again, probably be usable for a lot of people, actually. Then we've got a premium gold players pack, mega pack, and rare Electrum. Lone Maradona, prime gold players pack, and another prime gold players pack. Oh, I see Gabby Jesus. Okay, rare players back there as well. So Gabriel Jesus looks pretty incredible, actually. He'll be very useful in people's teams. Matuidi. These are Team of the Season level cards, to be fair. So I'll give that to EA. That's decent. And then, ooh, Draxler. Wow, all three of them look really, really good, to be fair. I think my choice here would probably be Draxler or Matuidi. Not bothered about Gabriel Jesus, but Matuidi or Draxler for me would be my choice. Interesting. And then, obviously, we have the Jack Grealish. Wow, okay. Interesting. We also got a flashback Dries Mertens. That looks pretty insane as well. Really, really, really good stats for this card. We got a 91 version that requires two teams, an 84 and an 86. That's really cheap for the 91 card. Then we got a 95 version that requires an 85, an 85, an 88, and an 86. It's not the worst value, but not the best. Will be great for fodder. Anything else? Anything interesting here? No, that's it. Okay. All right, I'm going to open these Prime Golds and Premium Golds, and I'll see you guys if we pack anything good. Got at least a board here. Walk out. I don't think it'd be anything worth anything right now, I don't think. Yeah, Isco. Most of the expensive walkouts, Mbappe, Neymar, things like that, are all blue right now. So I don't think... Actually, is Neymar blue? I'm not entirely sure. I saw the Ultimate Tots a second ago. I guess we can have a look at it real quick. So this is the Ultimate Tots. Looks great apart from Immobile, Henderson, Carvajal, Sommer, Oblak, Kimmich, Alberto, Benzema, and Hummels. So, Looks great, though. Looks good. Some great cards in there. Last Prime Gold Players Pack. These have been awful. Literally, that walkout's the only thing I've got. When I tell you that, like, everyone, obviously, for good reason, tells me how amazing my pack look is. When I tell you that my Thief Point pack look has been the worst of anyone ever seen for the last 2 or 3 weeks, I mean it. It's been atrociously bad. I'm just hoping that something revives it, you know, that we can get something huge. Because it just takes one pack to turn it all around. Anyway, 15, 25k premium gold players packs. Like, again, I'll see you guys if we get anything good. So, yeah. Walkout. The only thing we've had at all, genuinely, this whole time. We've got Edison. Okay. I'll take a walkout. I think we've got two left. Oh, double. He's just out of blue. Two walkouts and one pack's not bad. But yeah, that's literally all we've had. Got two left. Maybe the pack looks turning around. I'm being really optimistic. At least a board in the next one. Nah, nothing. And this marks the end of the premium gold player packs. I'll see you guys for 100k packs. I'm surprised I've not even had like a Tots MLS or Tots Latin America yet, to be fair. But yeah, I'll see you guys for the 100k packs. Oh, blue from a rare Electrum. I'll take it. My lights aren't even on. I'm not even joking. Wasn't expecting it. Was not expecting it, but we got Trent. I'll take it. That's not bad at all. I don't have him in the club. Haven't got him. We'll take. I mean, like, from all the ultimate tots we could have got, he is one of the worst, but he's not the worst, to be fair. He is, you know, he could have been Jordan Henderson, you know. I'll take it, man. 94 rated tots, just out of the blue. From a rare Electrum untradeable pack. From doing the League Unchallenged. Not too bad. Any expensive silvers in there? I wouldn't know. But I've got Harry Maguire to link him up as well. It's not a card I will be using, but it's fun to have, I guess. Nice. Thank you very much, EA. 100k packs in 10 seconds. EA, please give me something tradable that's worth something, please. I just need to make some coins back in the club. Like, if that Trent was tradable, that would be sick. I need a Tots tradable, EA, from the Ultimate Tots. All right, 100,000, 100,000 coin packs have been released. Let's even get anything good. Come on, EA. If it's not blue, I'm going to skip unless it's an icon. First pack is not blue and it's not an icon, so we're skipping it. Next pack, EA. Wow, 11,000 went so quick. I have a weird feeling. Probably not going to get many opened here, but I'm going to try not even a board. Do you see what I mean? My Fever Point pack look is so bad. Next pack, please, EA. Better than the last, at least. Better than the last. It's at least a board, so it is better than the last. No team of the season, no icon. Just nothing. 85,000 packs left. Maybe we get all of them opened. I'm not entirely sure. We might be able to get them all opened. Here we go. Nothing again. Not even a walkout yet. We've opened, I think, 4 or 5 so far and no walkout. Cool. 74th. Wow, 10,000 just went like that. No, I think we are going to get them all opened. We've got 6 to open after this, so we'll see. This one is going to be... Finally, we've got our first walkout. Don't care, because I don't think there's anything worth anything in terms of walkouts now. It's for Tongan. He's worth about 18 or 19k now. Cool. Come on, EA, please. Nothing again. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Something. Please, man. I just need coins. I just need coins. At this rate, I'm gonna have to start trading. And I don't know how to trade. Please, EA. I just need some coins, man. That's all I need. Please. Please. 7,000 FIFA points left. I don't even know if I'm going to... I don't think I'll reload. No, there's no point with how bad these packs have been. There's no point. We've finally got another walkout. Who cares? Parejo. Cool. Thank you, EA. And Jimenez. Wow, what a... How generous. How generous. All right. 23,000 packs left. 5,000 FIFA points left. Who cares? Literally, who cares? No blue again. Not even MLS blues. This video's title is going to be Itshaber complaining for 15 minutes straight. That's literally what it's going to be. I'm just going to be complaining about everything. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for complaining. I just wish that I got better pack look, man. I wish I got better pack look. Like, I've had some insane pack look. Don't get me wrong. An untradeable pack look, I wouldn't change it for the world. It's been unbelievable. But this Thief Point pack look has been so garbage as of recent. I can't get any coins in the club, which is why I've not been opening as many upgrades as usual. I'm giving them one last reload. And if we don't get anything in these packs, then there's no point in reloading again. First pack's a walkout. But probably nothing. Probably Verratti, I would guess. Casemiro, close enough. Pretty much worthless. I guess with all the stuff that I would do pack, like, it will build up, but I just need to hit one big player to get the coin balance up so I can do a lot of upgrades over the next week. That's all I'm looking for really here, EA. And again, not even MLS or Latin America Blues. Not even like an 86 Hamid. Nothing. We're absolutely hitting nothing here. Cavani, 88's not bad, but again, it's like, you know, that's what we're looking for. We're looking for, well, we're looking at no more packs left. All right, well, ultimate packs come out in an hour or 56 minutes. We're going to do one final send for those, and that's going to be it for ultimate team of the season. So let's see what we get. Okay, we've got about 10 seconds until the 125k pack lightning rounds. I've got 22,500 FIFA points, which gives me enough for, I think, 9 packs. EA, please, show me ultimate Tots in the ultimate packs. That's what I'm hoping for, ultimate Tots. And if we do get ultimate Tots, hopefully it's better than Trent. But you know what? I'm not going to say anything yet. I just hope we get ultimate Tots, really. I'm surprised you haven't seen, like, literally any Tots on FIFA point packs at all. Here we go. First pack. We're going to start off with a walkout. I'm going to skip it because it's only 90,000. I think these will go quite quickly. A lot of people seem to save their FIFA points. Oh, 290 rateds in one pack is not a bad start. Wow. 290 rateds in the same pack is pretty incredible. That's pretty mental. Okay, great start. Hopefully that means that we're going to get some blues here. Come on. Hopefully that means our pack luck has improved. Maybe. Who knows? All right. Second pack was unfortunately a stinker. We'll go ahead and store Rufia and discard the rest of the items. Please. Please, EA. Hopefully that means my pack looks good. Hopefully it means my pack looks improved. I don't know. I'm not taking any signs away, actually. It could mean nothing. Next pack. No walkout again. Brilliant. All right, 73,000 of these packs left. We've got 15,000 FIFA points. So let's see. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Next pack. Man of the match. Not even a man of the match walkout, which means it's not great. All right, we've got, I think, 6 packs left. I think, no, wait, 5 packs left. We've got 5 packs left. Here we go. It's a walkout. I'm going to skip it. I'm just going to skip it. It can't really be anything amazing here. Laporte. Yeah. Unfortunately, it just isn't great. We've got 4 packs left. 50,000, to be fair. We should be fine getting these opened, I would imagine. As there's 50k packs left. We should be okay. Here we go. Man, no blues. No blues. Please. Don't get me wrong. My untradeable pack look is it's next to none. It's great. And I'm over the moon. Please, EA. Give me coins to just throw into untradeable packs. That's all I'll do. I'll just throw them into untradeable packs. That's all I'm going to do with my coins, is throw them into untradeable packs. I don't have any other intention apart from that. I just need some coins for that, please. All right, we'll store these. Onana again. Onana's always great to have on the transfer list for SBCs, but yeah, okay. We've got 2 of these packs left. Do I reload? I don't know. I do need coins. I'm on the fence here. I really am. Oh, Kante and Bruno Fernandes in the same pack. Not bad. All right. If we can get some here, I might reload. We might do a full send. Maybe. Need to get something good here, though. We really do. Here we go. Team of the season! Let's go, please! Uruguay, it can't be... I don't think... Yeah, I mean, Ladero is not bad. I don't think Luis Suarez is a Blues, so there is no Uruguayan team of the season in the ultimate Tots, but we'll take it. Ladero is not bad. 91 rated. I don't think he sells for anything. Wow, he's literally about 40k. That's actually kind of crazy. No worries. Yes, you know what? Now we've had that blue taste, I'm going to reload. I am such an easy consumer to make buy packs. I really am. I'm like EA's dream consumer here. Get one blue and I'm like, reload! Yikes. All right, we've got another walkout there. We're going to make some coins back, which is the main thing. But, you know, if we can get one huge pull to maybe make like a milli back or something, that would be sick. And then we can... just go again for the full send next week with upgrade packs, whatever we get. 83 pluses, 81 pluses, whatever we get. We'll have to see. Here we go. Next pack. Blue again, please. Team of the season, please. German. Who is it? Oh, it's Hummels. I will take it. 97 Hummels, but I thought Werner. I don't know what I thought there. I'll take a Hummels, though. 96, not 97. 96. I don't think he sells for anything, but I mean, like... cool. Oh, we'll take it. It's an ultimate Tots. That's the main thing. It is ultimate Tots. Just, I don't know why I thought Werner. I don't know why I thought Werner there. That's a little bit weird. Two left. I'm not reloading again. Surely. Blue again, another team of the season. These are starting to heat up. English, right back. Oh, we'll take it. I should have said right forward for Jadon Sancho. Another Trent. That's the second one we've got. I will take that. That is good. I don't know how much Trent goes for. He's probably not worth a whole lot, but a couple hundred K would be incredible. You know? Literally like 100, 190K probably, something like that. I should have said right forward. They were giving me what I wanted. I should have said right forward. Gosh, are we really going to reload? Really? The pack look, these seem to be getting better. Another team of the season. Okay, what is going on? Spanish this time. Who is this? Oh, Carvajal. Two right backs in a row. I have them both in the club already, but we'll take it. That's two ultimate tots in a row. Not bad. Not bad. Two tots in one pack as well. Don't know how much Carvajal goes for. I'll check after. I don't even know if I've got time to reload, to be honest. Do I have enough time to reload now? There's only 2,000 left. I don't have time, sadly. So that's going to be it for the video. Or the packs of the video. It started to heat up right as the packs were ending. That's another 200k. I'll take it. We're going to get over a million coins with this, surely. I don't know how much Hummels goes for. I would imagine we're getting over a million coins with this. 90k. Wow. Okay. You know what? We'll take it. We got four ultimate tots, including the untradeable Trent that we got. We got two team of seasons from the Latin America or MLS. It is what it is. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Thank you all for watching. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new around here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later.